profit.
That's a money beast in his bag.